My name is Charles Landen. I go by Chip Landen. I'm a gynecologic oncologist here at University of Virginia. I see patients that have developed cancers that are specific to women, except for breast cancer. So the most common types of cancers that we see are ovarian, uterine, and cervical, as well as some other cancers that develop specifically for in females. I always loved science and biology. And as I went forward in my career, I realized that using that to take care of patients and also do research in cancer would be really a dream job for me, which is what I'm doing now. There are so many examples of patient interactions that have shaped why I wanted to go into GYN oncology. A strong influence on my career has been mentors along the way that have combined research and patient care and really allowed me to see that a career like that was possible, to see how you could balance some of those things. The ability to take care of patients today and have some instant gratification that you're doing something for a cancer patient today, but also do research that might have an impact on a larger number of women 10, 15 years down the road. To be able to do both of those things, it's challenging on my time, but it's incredibly rewarding.